Jye Kearney. Jye is definitely no stranger to New Zealand. He's been coming here for about 10 years now, but he's had a wee hiatus. He's been all over the world, he's been travelling, he's been killing the international scene, and is now one of Australia's most well-renowned snowboarders. This time we've brought him to Canterbury for a bit of a different adventure. This trip has been a mixed bag, that's for sure. When we first got here, it was pretty much like a full spring day at Mount Hutt.
Oh, that's sick.
We've just been hit with 2 days of probably what was the biggest storm of the year. We're right in the sweet spot for it, right in the middle of Canterbury, and it's just been the craziest transformation.
It's unreal here, the mountains are amazing, it's so beautiful. They have these things called nutcrackers, how you get up the mountain, and these metal belts, they're pretty crazy.